My father-in-law has always been very stupid. The very first date I took my wife on, he said to me, I want her home before midnight. Idiot. It's his home already. He owns it. Why did he want her home as his?